The impossible has just happened. Max is out of prison.
No, that's not the impossible thing. The impossible thing has to do with robots.
One of them will help Max to...
No, that's not impossible either. Robots help people all the time. You know what? If you're so smart, how about you stay ahead of the corporations, gangsters, and crooked police in a backworld technotopia while trying to puzzle out just exactly what went wrong with
the other kind of life?